Hello everyone, welcome back to Begone Veil. Okay, so last time, we're starting getting some artillery here, so I'm racing the half track to hell away. We're going to come into the village here, so I'm aggressively moving the tanks up. Right, the engine noise will shush. Okay, over here, we found a heavy machine gun that was shooting up our poor defenseless infantry, so we're going to try and deal with that with the armour. I'm holding back the rest of the half tracks because, quite frankly, they got wrecked. So, let's just get you out of the way. Okay. Right, let's see how we get on. Why did you not get off the vehicle? I told you to get off the vehicle. Oh, for goodness sake. Get off the vehicle. Tanks are hunting up here. Right, so we're going to occupy these houses in the first platoon we have ready. So this is just suppressive work now. Let's just stop the tank, face him that way. Can we just move him that way and see if these poor guys will get off? Right, okay. May as well rush forward. Okay, so half track's making a good progress. The only problem there is the machine guns will get there before the infantry, which seems somewhat insane. Okay, so you guys just get out. Gee, give me some fire. I don't like that. Okay. Right. You guys. Get a shot at the bottom of that building, so that's what he's doing. You shot a truck, well done! To put that tank in. Sure if it's better. I've really never done assaults with infantry. Ooh, we've got somebody there. Can we shoot him? Come on, tanks. Come on, tanks. Thank you, tank. The immobilized tank over there is not doing anything. Can you do anything useful for me? I can see both of those. One of these we've hit, I think. Alright. High explosive in there, please. Okay, right. Kill that. Kill that a lot. Change that to best direction for you. I think it's just get yourself up into cover here. Just run for your lives. Right, okay. Right, you. Right, hit that. I know there's Germans there, so put some rounds in there. Okay. Are you headquarters by any chance? You're not. One of you two at headquarters. You are good. Right, so when you get up to there, we'll put some artillery down on that. Okay. Okay. That's very clearly almost a plan. Still got an hour, so time is not a concern. Still running, so we'll count that as good. You're still firing. Right, okay. Okay. Right, so where we take the fire from there. She should be dealt with. What are you firing at? So let's just sieve these buildings. Can you guys move up? Move up.
perfect. Over.
Okay, didn't like the sound of that.
Roger, fire perfect.
Perfect, over.
What was that bang?
Roger, fire perfect. Roger, fire perfect.
These guys have made it. Excellent. Very well done. Right, you... not doing that much more for us. Right, okay. Right, so... stop. What have we seen? Okay, so we've got Germans. I can't see... so, up to there. So shoot that. Buildings. So range are we at? Getting to within Panzer Schreit range. But we don't really need to get any closer. So we've got infantry there, there, there. Trying to keep ammunition expenditure relatively low. Let's get you in where we actually want you. at you guys around here. So level one. That way, you guys into level one, you're assaulting. Can you? Can't really. So. You do that. You guys run, run, run. There, you've unloaded. Clear. Reverse. You've unloaded. Reverse. So, should have plenty of tank fire to clear these out. Okay. Okay, reasonable, reasonable. Okay, so enemy units we've identified. Right. Okay, so certainly by coming in the back here, we seem to have helped our cause. Yeah. facing this way. We'll just let you have a rest. Right, what can you actually see? See down there, down there, down there, not much. Okay. Right. You just missed that Arctic coming in. Let's return the favor. Heavy, medium, immediate. Go.
Fire mission. Over.
Right. Let's see if we can annoy you. Right. Okay. Dokey. Still see these half tracks. It's a real pain. We need to find somewhere we can hide them. Okay, so let's get you guys forward. Okay, right. So you guys are now ensconced here. Some infantry strength over here. Right. Okay, let's have a look. What do we actually see here? So we've got that gun. You can see our guys. debating taking the tanks through here. Now, if we're lucky, this will also force out any Germans we've not seen yet. So, this should prove informative. Or suicidal. Take your pet. Remind ourselves what we're actually trying to capture. Right, so we're trying to capture that and that, so we'll go from Charlie to Dog. Okay, we've got a bunker there we need to hit. I'm sure we can maneuver behind it. Right. Okay. So we've got an enemy there who can shoot. So, I think it's time to move up the rest of these tracks. So we've got artillery spotting here. Right, okay, so they are going to hit. They're going to go for these tanks. Okay, so just lumber you forward a little bit. Let's just push you and you to there. That's perfect. I do want to get these guys forward. Right, don't have a choice, I think. Then, quick as you can. Right. And we're going to work out of this area. So I'm just going to keep moving forward here. at half track there. I'm not entirely sure this is a good idea, lads. Okay, so we'll leave it here. We have some extremely good pathing from some of my tanks. Aside from that, it's going okay. So, that's part whatever the hell this is of Beagonville. So, join me next time, and thank you for watching.